In spite of a retro name that invokes a rugged body-on-frame SUV from the 90s, the Honda Passport isn't really known for its off-road capability. The automaker wants that to change with the 2022 Trailsport Edition. The Trailsport Edition gets standard all-wheel drive and some unique bodywork that set it apart from the rest of the Passport family, as well as give Honda some of that rough road mystique found in the Jeep Grand Cherokee and Subaru Outback Wilderness Edition. There's a lot to talk about here, but before we get into it, be sure to subscribe to the Motor One YouTube channel and find us on all of your favorite social media at Motor1.com. The Trailsport gets the same facelift that you'll see on every 2022 Honda Passport. Bodywork from the A-pillar forward is all new, including a new hood, squared off front fenders, and obviously this unique grille design. If you squint, you can definitely see a lot of Honda ridgeline in the design, and that's because this vehicle shares most of its front bodywork with that truck. However, the Passport does get its own unique grille design that on the Trailsport is finished in a dark pewter that looks very cool. The facelift is most obvious from the side profile, where this bigger and bolder front end makes the vehicle look more traditionally SUV-like than before, and it's just as handsome here as it is on the ridgeline. However, just like with the pickup truck, Honda gave it some front bumper air vents to clean up the aero by creating an air curtain that goes around the side of the vehicle. The Trailsport also gets standard 18-inch wheels instead of the rest of the Passport lineup's 20s, giving this vehicle a little bit more tire sidewall, which is perfect for its mission as a rough and tumble off-roader. From the rear, there's a new bumper with integrated exhaust outlets, also similar to the ridgeline, giving this vehicle a much more aggressive appearance than the outgoing SUV. There's also a new faux skid plate that matches the one up front. However, as you can see, this vehicle has been accessorized as part of Honda's Rugged Roads project. The exterior spare tire carrier and 1.5-inch J-Sport lift kit come from the aftermarket, while the recovery points on the front bumper and the skid plates under the body come from Honda's engineering department. They're currently concepts, but Honda says the Rugged Roads project is a good indicator of what we can see from future Trailsport products. As a former owner of a first-generation Passport, I'm really glad that Honda brought this name back from the dead in 2019, and the updates that they've made for 2022 only make it more attractive to folks seeking an adventure-ready crossover for their families. It may not have the low-range transfer case or solid rear axle of my old Passport, but the new one is still a very capable machine with torque vectoring all-wheel drive that gets you where you need to go. I definitely think this is a fantastic vehicle for families who just want to get out and play and have some fun in the wilderness. And finally, it has the styling to match.